See, what I look like as a Christian. Tonight give you the redemption. Alright, let's go. I still struggle with PTSD. I still struggle, I threw the knuckles, I'm in the street. I still struggle with being humble when they mumble in grease. I promise I'm not the one, the two, and or the three. But see, dog is different, cause my relationship status with the Most High God, dog, is love, intimate. In this sweet sentiment, I repent again, I move militant. Cause all these evil spirits trying to enter in, you dig? But see, I feel again, because he heal again. The Lord Jesus Christ laid down his life for the sin of men, to be extinguished from the killer man. Because them lamb sacrifices was more likes of a ceiling fan. How many realer than the real man? My real fans, I real a man. To see the work of the omnipotent here again. Man, I remember when he saved me from my illest sin. And all I fell in the fall and I repented then. For the fall I fell hard like slipping in black ice here in Michigan. Man, I was gone for a minute to get healing in. But now I'm back and I'm here again. I know the people really wanna see me walk through the hood like what's good. Are you good? Yeah, Jehovah Nisi. I know my haters really wanna be me. They watch my life cause it's a movie, yeah, it's on their TV. I gotta move easy. If you truly meet me, then you'll see me for who I am. That's true to 3D. A healing soul, a co-heir in the kingdom with gold. A victim of foes and goals, yeah, it's suited in me. I ain't perfect, but I give my all even when I'm hurting. So I'm certain that I'm new to 50. So when many men do the 50, I'ma remove the 50. Because you cannot hang if you do not do this with me. Okay, so how many of y'all doubted Tank when he was down in the trenches and all? When he was ready to die and give up on his God? When he said that he was next, now look at your jaw. Pretty fall to the floor like it fell from the gods. Silly y'all, y'all ignore the vessel from God. I would never stay to the floor, I'm heaven involved. I'ma fight for redemption to the day that I'm gone. Okay, so how many of y'all doubted Tank when he was down in the trenches and all? When he was ready to die and give up on his God? When he said that he was next, now look at your jaw. Pretty fall to the floor like it fell from the gods. Silly y'all, y'all ignore the vessel from God. I would never stay to the floor, I'm heaven involved. I'ma fight for redemption to the day that I'm gone.